Collins, and I'm getting back to my vlog. I've been away from the Art Dog vlog for a couple of weeks now. I've been busy with commissions and a variety of other stuff. Today I want to tell you about, give you a sneak preview on a project that Lola and I have been working on. We are videotaping random people at the dog park and a few of our friends as well, and asking them three questions about their dogs. The first question is, what makes your dog's tail wag? And we're getting some fun responses. We still have a lot more work to do. The goal is to make a little 4-minute video with a whole bunch of people in it, answering, like I say, three different questions, but each movie will be related to one question. So we're gonna make three videos, hopefully, everything goes right. And each one will have a different question. The first one being, what makes your dog's tail wag? So without further ado, here is a preview of that project. And keep in mind, we still have more work to do, more editing, and we need some more people to interview and some more dogs. So we may hit the dog park again a little bit later this week and try to get some more volunteers for this. So anyway, enjoy our little preview.
The one thing that makes his tail wag is squirrels. Almost like he's manic about them. He starts to shake.
And has he ever caught a squirrel?
No, he's been very close. In fact, he was very close on Monday. One flew right over his head.
Your pup's Anything name?
This is Gideon.
Hey, Gideon. What I want to know is what makes Gideon's tail wag?
A stick. And me coming home.
You coming home?
Yes.
So you tail wag.
He's friendly.
He's very friendly. Okay.
My name's Dan. This is Big Tommy. And what gets Tommy's tail wagging?
Yeah.
Sunday mornings. He likes to sing in bed. He always knows when it's Sunday because he goes on a walk at the park. And that gets his tail wagging.
What makes Ruby's tail wag?
Conflict.
Conflict?
If she thinks there's a chance for a fight, she's getting happy and her tail is wagging.
Is that true, Ruby?
You wouldn't know what to look at her, but yeah,
that's
she's a
pixel.
Fight.
Yeah?
Yeah, and her tail doesn't wag.
What?
Her tail doesn't wag, ever.
Why not?
She's just not that kind of girl.